It's just little old me, Sam, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to play little as much when God is in it. The chords you're going to need for this song are D, G, E7, A7, and A. I'm going to have the words and the chords right here, so when you feel comfortable, you can play along with me. Now, the strum that you're going to be using for this song is the island strum. If you're not familiar with the island strum, it goes like this. It's down, down, up, up, down, up. Now, this song is a little bit tricky just because as you're playing the island strum, you're actually going to be switching to a multiple chords as you're doing the one strum. So let me just play you an example because it's a little hard to explain. So you're gonna go. So I started on a G, I go down, down, and then I switch to a D and go up, up, down, up, and I finish the strum on the D. So I'm starting the chord on G and finishing it on D. Ready? I'm gonna go ahead and play the entire song for you. I'm gonna have the words and the chords right here. And then if you still don't understand it, you can go back and rewind the video if you need to. Ready? Let's get started. The intro is G, D, A7, D. Thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Bye! I messed that up.
Ooh, my finger's bleeding. I hope I didn't get blood on my ukulele strings. That'll be bad.
Okay, we're gonna take a little pause until I can put a band-aid on my finger. Because I'm bleeding.
I think I carry band-aids in my ukulele case.
Go. Ow. Alright.